say that we get it stuck. And if we try to mend it, I think it would take more than we've got. Exceptional lifestyle eventually comes crumbling down. A comfortable highlight of a time that's fading into the ground. Apocalypse news. Apocalypse news right now. Apocalypse news. Apocalypse news right now. Uncomfortable futures emerging from the depths of the jar. Rejecting our feelings, retreating to a singular mind. We all have to do it. They'll pick you off if you don't obey. Institutional lives now. Pray for Bayo and shake us out of this cage. I want to see the sky, to share a moment with another lonely person. To stumble on random events and know I won't be causing pain and fear. Illusion fading fast, the brutal earth is waiting to digest us finally. We'll be alright, won't we, my dear?